Good day, everyone. Welcome back to Clean Cut EDC. Today, we've got a little unboxing here. And this is going to be quite an interesting one. I got this from a guy on a knife group, and he actually makes these little gadgets. So I'm going to show you now what I'm talking about. Fairly packaged. Hope we don't pierce anything there. But we got to do what we got to do, right? It is what it is. Yes. All right, let's see. Got it a bit reckless maybe there. What is this? What? Blades and triggers. Oh, that's pretty damn cool. He didn't have to do that. That's awesome, man. Oh yeah, I paid him a 10 rand too much. This guy is next level. Definitely enjoy it when people are like that. Touch and get shot. That's freaking cool. And I'm actually going on a trip to Mozambique pretty soon. So that's quite nice to put on my bag, man. Yo, that's really awesome. Definitely love that. Let's see what the main item is gonna be. Man, I just love it when people are nice like that and generous. It's so much better than people just being snarky and not getting along. Oh man, this is gonna be so cool. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait for this. This is going to be epic, man. Oh, look at that, people. Come on. This is so nice. It's called the Blasty. And it's from Craig, from the multi-tool group in South Africa. And he actually makes these. So he buys old Blasties or old Leverman Blast. And then he takes off the pliers and just fill it with some nuts. Or at least that's what it seems like. And then he builds the toolkit. So he decides like what's going to be in this toolkit. He fits what he can in there. So that's pretty damn cool. That's actually a pretty generous knife. I mean, compared to the Leverman Wave, that's about the same in length right there. So that's very cool. Works with now, you know, a backlock. Yes. So this is just if you've got something, you know, that you're not going to need pliers today. You're out and about. You want something a bit more lightweight. You got a file. You got a little lanyard ring. How cool is this, guys? Yes, this is awesome. This is a coarse file and a fine file. Well, not that fine, but it's a file. It's going to work as a file. I won't necessarily touch up my blades on this. I think it's a bit too coarse, but that's perfectly fine for what I'm going to be using it for. Then we've got a nice Phillips head screwdriver right there. And this is like brand new condition. So, yeah, I don't know, man. This is so cool. Damn. And then we've also got our little flathead. Eito. A flathead screwdriver right there that can also double as a pry bar, so that's super nice. And then our 420HC Leverman blade. It's like a straight blade. It's got a little bit of wear, little belly right there. Man, that is just awesome. This is basically all that I'm going to need on an everyday basis. Yes, I do find it nice to carry my Wave. I find it very beneficial with the pliers and the little ruler and all the little kits. But in summer, you know, you don't wear, I don't wear chinos and jeans and stuff like that a lot. So I don't wear a belt. So I've got no place to really put my Leverman, and wearing shorts with the Leverman pocket clip, it's just a bit too heavy, man. Especially if you're carrying another knife as well. But this guy, perfect little pocket dropper. Drop it in there. You don't need to worry about it. All the tools are, sealed, so it's not going to scratch or get hooked into anything. This is just awesome. You still have a little bit of a ruler to do your basic measurements. You know, want to check out the size of the screw or whatever the case may be. That's going to work perfectly well for that. This is awesome, guys. This is really cool. He calls it the Blasty because it's from the Leverman Blast, but it's called the Blasty. So this is very nice. Get a good grip over that little knife there. Man, this is awesome. Oh, what a little cool idea for a just a pocket dropper Leverman. That's nice. And it's all, you know, it's a very affordable alternative to actually something like the, what you call it? Isn't it the K? It's a free series, but it's the K4 or the T4, you know? Which is just ridiculously expensive. So This is very cool. Man, I'm thinking that this is going to get a lot of pocket time. Thank you, Craig. I really appreciate it, man. And thank you for being an awesome dude and sending along the tag as well as my change. That's just, man, that's how we should be operating. This is like, yeah, just amazing, amazing quality service. So thank you. Thanks a lot for my Blasty. I'm going to be using it a lot. Posting some pics about it as well. And guys, have a great day. Have a knife day. And remember that no knife means no life.